Success is a funny word. Nightingale had a great definition for it. He said a person is successful if they know where they are, and they know where they're going, and they're progressively moving in that direction. He said that success was the progressive realization of a worthy ideal. Anyone that has a goal, and they're moving towards it, they're successful.